35, here we go.
Okay.
Did you have a face front?
Oh, this one, okay.
Forget about the camera.
Okay.
Ready? Deep breath. Just keep up with me, that's all you have to do. I'm gonna move around, but you don't have to. You don't have to move at all. Left, right, dip. Single whip. First hook, second hook, and single whip. Drop and turn. Okay, lift hands. Weight, crane spreads wings. Yeah, try not to move too much. And we'll be good. It was good before, so we're gonna worry about it. Okay. Play guitar. Sequence, brush knee, repeat, play guitar, circle fist, parry punch, and seal tightly, carry tiger to mountain. Big circle. Big. Good. Good. Okay, single whip all the way around to the 9 o'clock position. Single whip. Boom. Okay. Fist under elbow. Yes, good. Got the circle. Last time you forgot that. Circle, good. That's excellent. Good. Now circle in. Excellent. Ball position. Good. Fly in. Good. Good. White crane spreads wing. Brush knee. This time we're gonna do pull down. This is this needle beneath the C right here. Now the hands line up for the fan back this way. And white snake turns this way. Nice breath there.
Well, really good. I want you to do that. I just feel you came in and you
did that. Left, right. Keep away from that call. Okay.
Well, that's what I was saying. Just let me know if you can work out.
Push through. Good. That's one. We'll count that as one. This is two.
And you know, you can also.
Wave hand like clouds. This is three. This is section three, so lock to kick, left to punch. If you can pick your knee up, you go ahead and do that. And this cross hands, it's called.
Okay, and then what's
going on? Circle, kick. Circle, kick. Bring it back. Turn around. Repeat and move. sequence. Now we sequence again, but this time it's going to be a bunch. Pretty good. Over the top, the circle fixed. Parry punch. You're now in the middle of three, so hold that. Get over here. Circle and kick to the front. Like that. Underneath, pull it free and hit tiger right. Opposite, bring the right hand up to it, pull the left hand out, and hit tiger left. This is good. Yeah, you don't need to do anything with the wrists, just hang. Circle. Turn and kick right straight at the camera. Tuck the ears. Circle kick left at the lake. Right there. You want to be anatomically correct, we'll have you spin over. The left hand is on the top, ready to go. Boom. I hope that's correct. Ending section three. And good. Four star section. It's a good. Same old, same old there. Remember now that right here, the time I come back to here, so we turn. Start our first hook all the way around, yeah. And the second hook step over there at 230. Okay, so radical tail. Parting horse's mane. Radical's tail. Parting horse's mane. Rest goes tail. And then parting horse's mane. And relax. Variation of play the top.
478.
Ward off. Roll left. Press. The same thing, right? Same hook all the way back around that top. First hook, second hook, aim. Towards the camera.
And it's hard when the lights are going.
Well, position in between. Line up at the corner. Good. Now we repeat that first one. Back at that one. Good. And we relax. Face 3 o'clock and play guitar variation. Step forward and replay. And this will complete section four.
Yeah, I can let her know that.
Only two more to go, and we're all done. How about that? First hook, second hook, boom. Okay, so here we go with section.
Okay, thanks.
Five. So, one, two, and three. Good. So you knew what to do. Good. This is called snake creeps down. It's crawling down your leg right there. Ooh. Okay. This is called golden rooster on the leg. And you pull down. And then you do the other side. Golden rooster on the other leg. Good. And then circle. Right hand up. And repulse monkey. Circle and repulse monkey. And one more for three. And the right hand comes in on the bottom for the ball position and slap flying. And lift hands. And white crane spreads wings. All the way to the brush knee. This is going to be needle at sea bottom, fan back, and turn to what I say, turn as if it's poisonous or this, very much water. And finish. We'll finish section 5 with the same ending. And the same whip, and now we're going to go into 6, the final section. 1, 2, 3. Good. That's good. Excellent. So section 6 is going to start like 3, so it goes like this. 1, 2. You can pick the leg up and cross hands. Now the kick is going to go the other way this time. So we circle and turn all the way around. Let it in and out and boom.
Oh, okay.
Definitely right leg.
Sorry.
Straight. Drop into some of this and turn punch and block. All the same sequence in section 4, 2 and 4. And 5. How about that? Wow. So this is the middle of section 6. Okay, so now it's the second and final snake. And we come up to cross hands, right hand underneath. And we right crank, right crank with wings. This is the knee. You can do it just exactly the way I'm doing it. Yeah. Yeah, so. Full motion. Come on. Really nice, very nice. Jawbone should tag it right in. There's circle fist. And a punch. Seal tightly. Carry tiger mouth. And celebrate.
Some of it I didn't remember. I think I missed something over here.
You did. Okay. Just fine.